Today, we're going to play some Cities Skylines. Now, I am going to be playing with the mod Unlimited Money. So, just letting you know about that fact. So, we'll still have to unlock everything. Sorry if there's an audio error that happens while this loads. It's really high. My computer's really crappy, as you all know. When it comes to my graphics. And I've also recently got a finance at 30s model and customized. From the Steam Workshop. Commercial. I don't know if it's going to appear on this or not. Hopefully you all can hear me. I'm still using AirPods, but I try to put it in my clothes right now, but I can hardly see the wire around my neck. But hopefully this will work. If you want, I can do a series on this where I actually have Cities almost kind of game. It's slightly more, it's pretty realistic. Besides the fact that the cars can drive through each other sometimes at intersections. And those are areas where four roads cross, or three. But that's about the only thing that's not really realistic, because most of this is actually really realistic. $50 for a natural disaster one, which is the one I kind of wanted. So I have to save up the money for that. Which I should, well actually I have enough now. But I don't put that in savings account that I have yet to pay for. And that would be for my birthday party. Money for my birthday party. Because he was over and he was in person.